A Day by Maxwell Bodenheim. Read for LibriVox.org. Split brown-blue clouds are over me, and brown-blue mist is also over the little hills of my sprawling moods, and under the pale-blue reverie of my soul. Yet the hills are covered with shouting goat-herds to whom the mist and reverie is nothing. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain. Read by Alan Davis Drake.